Alright, so apparently you have to play one dungeon match to unlock that quest that Milky was saying. So now that I played my one dungeon run, I have the lab. A lab expert. And there's that spray. It looks pretty chill. But it will be a spray that BR players don't have, so it'd be good to get. Play as a soldier. Alright, so let me make another. I really hate this stupid glitch. That looks so freaking. Oh my god. There we go. Right. Oh my god, really? Yeah, it would be very rare. So, Bill said he's hopping on. Milky, if you want to join up on me. And there is Bill. Alright, Bill, we have to run one mission real quick so that way you can unlock the lab. So I'm gonna go in as a soldier just to do my soldier thing. But I'll keep this, so I'm just gonna do. Let's see now, soldier. Where is Carbide? Carbide, there you are. Alright. Don't need Tail of Dragon. What did I want to put here? Left and ready. Okay, I'll just do the increased damage with Raven. Alright. So who we got? We got Bill and Milk Bud? Okay. Alright, Bill. We gotta do one. Go ahead and set up your thingamajigger. There's the lab. Alright. We need to play one mission for Bill so he can unlock the lab. We're only doing power level. What is this? 63? No. Not too hard. Oh my god, Mud, you are only a 56. Jeez, that's gonna be hard. It's gonna be a hard carry, Bill, when we do the lab 140. Hopefully it's not too hard. Bill, for my soldier loadout, I just changed Dragon Scorch and Cuddle Team, so I'll still be able to get the, what's it called, the Blake Beer Stash. God damn. Yes, I'm using Stash Bill. Thank you, baby.
And then I go over there.
Already went for renewal. Dance around the golden idol. Oh my God, start the mission already. All right, finally.
Look who's just had an interesting discussion with my supervisor, who incidentally is an ancient sentient cloud king. About your little survival stunt. Long torture session short, the boss ain't happy. And when the boss ain't happy, I'm banished to the Netherlands. So before that happens,
can I get a chest?
To explore the Inferno. It's a classically inspired fiery hole of nightmares and lava. Designed by our chief dreadologist.
Why haven't I gotten us in the chest yet?
Survive the Inferno. I'm sure you'll be the first. So why not go take a walk around the grounds? Find some keys. Meet me at the door when you're ready to descend into endless pits of fire and despair. All right, catch you later. Stay tender.
Where is my chest at?
Find some keys. Meet me at the door when you're ready to descend into endless pits of fire and despair. All right, catch you later.
Says the quest is active. There is a chest, finally.
You must be so proud.
Here you go, Bill. Take it. Finally. I don't think you can carry any more coconuts or a thing. It wouldn't let me pick them up before, but we'll find out. I need to get mud. I need to get muddy. What's it called? Peg leg. God, where all the trying to find enemy mud so I can get you a peg leg. There we go. There we go. Mud over here. Oh, you can get more. Mud, peg leg, there we go. Alright, so I was just glitching out earlier. I can get more grenades and, cannonballs and what's it called? First match I played, it wouldn't let me carry more than 3 each. That's freaking weird. Alright, let's move on, Bill. I'll get more coconuts and stuff later on. This is taking too long over here. Where's Bill at? Still, we're moving.
Lost? Look for the purple flames that burn in unexplored areas.
You can only
use a cursed statue to revive a teammate once. No building over my traps. I put them there for a reason. traps. It's so good. Get the troll to escape. Feel free to collect my precious coins. It's not like you ever escaped.
That's one key down. You are now one step closer to throwing yourself into a pit of flames. You must be so proud.
No, it can't hold more than 7, I guess. Oh my god, Bill got disconnected. Or Idle Kick, one of the two. Oh,
That's one key down. You are now one step closer to throwing yourself into a pit of flames. You must be so proud.
The fiery pit beckons you. A secret door has been found. We got one of those shield trainers. Let us know what you think.
Jesus Christ.
Descend.
Hey, Mud, come here. Hold on. Here, take this one, give me yours, so I'll find another one. There you go.
Into a pit of flames. You must be so proud.
Yeah, go ahead and open the door.
Continue your journey. So, whose sins, you ask? He's just this fire smasher I know, who fell into a pool of lava, and then into an indoor pool of magma. And then he had a couple of hard years. You know how it goes. And now he's back. And he is crazy.
What? You suggest what? Where did Bill go? I wonder if he got a power outage. Cause he's not online anymore. What is that banner? Do I have that? Oh, it's from the lab. I was confused. I'm like, I've never seen that before. Let me see now. Why don't I have that? I'm confused. Do you get the banner for just playing the lab? Because it's not in here. I don't see it. Back. I don't see him. And I said, I think he had a power outage because he hasn't replied yet. Let's play these four matches real quick. The hell? What the hell just happened? Bill, what happened to you? Bill, did you check your... Bill, check your adventures, your dungeons challenges, see if you've unlocked the lab. Because I don't want to go in the lab until you actually unlock it. Can't even select the mission, what the hell? What is going on? Yeah, leave the mission. That's why I can't select the mission. You're in mission. What the fuck, Bill? You good? Jesus Christ. Also check your check your dungeon stuff. Tell me if you've unlocked the lab. Alright, so Bill hasn't unlocked the lab yet. So we gotta do one more. You have to complete a mission before you can unlock the lab, Bill. So I'm gonna go back into another regular mission. A regular dungeon. what the fuck? It just tore panels off of your freaking fence. That's fucked. It doesn't look like it's stormy though. The sky looks blue. Is it just windy? Because it doesn't look like it was like stormy. Wanted shaky house, you might as well just live in California. I had an earthquake a few days, or like a week ago. My earthquake a week ago, I text my boy, I was like, hey, did you fall out of the bed again? He's like, fuck you. God, I probably should have just did this as private instead of having to wait for freaking people to join. Mud said you get, look at his banner. You get that banner for doing 4 labs. Is it 4 labs or 4 games in labs? I'm not quite sure. I forget what the start of this is. But it's after the kick. Dang it. I started off real quick. There you go. Oh my god. You had it, bud. Why'd you stop? I don't use these emotes enough to figure out what the start points are. You see, do you see Mud's banner, Bill? Looks pretty chill. That'd be a good banner to run in Battle Royale. Besides my Killer Frost, I mean my Frost Knight. And then that spray. You're off sync, Bill, on my screen. You're like a millisecond ahead. Yeah, never mind.
Perpetual crime scene, the Grotto. You may not know this, but every dungeon dreams of becoming a grotto.
Mud, don't kill it. Don't kill it, Mud. I need to try to get chest.
I grew up wishing I could be a sat and easily devouring interlopers. Look around. All that's missing is the narration. You to narrate your little ill.
Oh my god, where are all these chests?
Adventure. My friends and I pulled off imaginary gunfights and raids on top secret but little did we know, real adventure was waiting in a place we call Find the Keys. Find the Keys.
Okay, I'm just gonna throw a turret up. How have I not gotten one chest so far? There we go, there's one. Bill, take this. Gotta go to the next one. Oh my god, where are all the chests? Okay, over here. Milky, grab this. Okay, guess Milky don't want to grab the. Ew. Milky, grab that. That should be good. This is low level anyways. Let's go ahead and finish this off. Maybe.
Your party at the dungeon entrance. An extinguished meant we've been there before. Piranhas. I was nobody's fool. I knew you could only use a cursed statue once. The statue was like nothing I've ever seen before. That's when I discovered you could disable traps by building over them. What a miserable little cheater I was. Why couldn't I just fall into a pit or something? We knew we'd have to search for more of the coins.
I'm at the doors, if you guys can get the key.
Such as us, and drag all they encounter down to a watery grave.
Golden tomato head.
That's one key down. Find the next key. The dungeon beckons you ever deeper.
We continued on into the unknown. We couldn't
Bill,
believe it.
Take this.
Miles below our
sleeping Give me yours.
Was an actual ancient temple. And monsters. So many monsters.
Bill, here's another 60 over here. Yeah, they did something with the fucking cannonballs and the coconuts, because I can't carry that many. No more urns.
That's one key down. Find the next key. Descend. None of us remember why we continued our perilous trek into the depths of the grotto. The sight of the ship sent our imaginations sailing with visions of sea voyages, and salty sea captains sailing under the black flag of the Jolly Roger. Yet even in that moment, we couldn't shake the feeling that someone, something rather, was annoyed we were still alive. Didn't we know we were overstaying our welcome? That's one key down. Find the next key.
That's
one key down. Find the next key. Come on, it'll be fun.
Damn it. Yeah, open the door.
The depths of the grotto back.
All right, time to beat the grotto.
There they were, as terrible as we had imagined. Soft, murk, blood, surge. Things were about to get dangerous. One of the grotto's monsters?
Still where you at?
A dangerous water spout. Our chances of survival have dropped rapidly.
Alright, so now the lab should be unlocked on yours. So we're gonna have to go into private because mud is not high enough to go into the 140s, and that's what we need to do.
We knew that somewhere a dungeon was preparing a greater torment, one that we'd never survive if we knew what was good for us. We couldn't believe it. We survived the grotto.
We survived the grotto. The grotto. After we finish this, I gotta go build something for my girl. Oh my god. Ooh, got a lot done here. Check your dungeon, Bill. See if you have the lab. Scroll through them and dungeon trial. Let's see now. It should be after the labyrinth. Your quests are in a different order than mine. Scroll down. You're looking for this one. Hold on. The lab or lab expert. Let me take a screenshot of this, send it to you. This is what you're looking for, Bill. Hold on. And you look at the screenshots I sent you. Thank you. Do you have it unlocked, Bill? So that way we can go into the lab. Cause I don't know if I go in there and you don't have the challenge unlocked yet, then you might not get it. And we have to do 140 for the spray. So we're gonna be hard carrying mud over here. Bill, did you get it? I haven't done this yet, so I'm not quite sure what to expect. Hell, maybe we have to do a crypt for you to unlock it. Let's try. Let's go into crypts real quick. Maybe that's fucking stupid. All right, we'll go in the crypt, and maybe if we do a crypt, then you'll get your the lab. And it's private, so now we don't have to wait for freaking people to join in.
Dropped the dungeon keys when he was fleeing for his life. Find the husk key and the shadow key. The shadow keys, I don't know, somewhere.
The husk. Where's the chest? Oh, there, right there.
Surprisingly, the husks have.
Bill on me. Okay. Oops, wrong thing. Where's the chest? Where's that chest? There it is. I'm getting a lot of chests this match, jeez. Here, Bill. There you go. should be good. We can go through now. This is low level, so I'll just continue off of this. Oh, I can actually carry a lot of coconuts now. Okay. Alright, go ahead and open it, Bill.
Join your party at the dungeon entrance. Yeah, breaking urns gets you loot. Have fun breaking all of my stuff. Lost? Look for the purple flames that burn in unexplored areas. Statues can be used to revive fallen party members, but you can use each one only once. Welcome to the dungeon. There is no escape. Those look valuable. You build over my traps, they don't work. So don't. The husk key, not surprisingly, the husk tap. Oh, I hope you didn't need that shielding. That's all the keys. Now you have to descend into the abyss. It's the rules. The dungeon beckons you ever deeper. A secret door. Now to find a way to open it. Sorry. I'm sure it wasn't funny for you. Descend to the next level of the dungeon.
We're only at 57 urns. Break some urns, boys.
Something new. Normally we'd have you wander these halls until madness sets in, but we're workshopping a new fight for your life promotion. So if you defeat the dungeon boss,
all right, urns are complete.
Curse. We've stacked the deck in our favor, so you're not going to win, but who doesn't love a little glimmer of hope to go with their dungeon deathmatch? And the guys down in HR think it'll be great for morale.
The
surprisingly, the husks have.
Alright, remember, we gotta hit Vlad at the same time. So that way we don't have to do a second round. Use your club. Ah, damn it, we didn't get it. Bill 62 peg right here. You go check your quest, Bill. See if it unlocked. I'm gonna go take a piss real quick. I'll be right back. Alright, Bill, did you unlock it? There it is. All right. Now you got it. Okay, so we can do it. We can do it. Just back to... If you're wondering why there's two of these, it's just for the shield. Health, because I still need three for Blakebeard's. Anyways, whoa, all right, Bill, it's gonna be hard carry. If this is hard, I'm not quite sure how hard the lab is, I haven't done it yet. We'll find out together. Where's the quest? Mud says it's pretty simple. So now, Aberyth, two missions, Inverno, Grotto. I don't have to do a dungeon with a constructor? Okay, never mind. Going back to Dragon Scorch. Alright, 140 it is. Let's do this. Then I gotta go building. I gotta go Bob the Builder in real life. Where'd my keyboard go? Oh, there it is. I'm not sure how this thing goes, so I don't know if you should use Mega Base Kyle. Like I said, I haven't played this, but I'm just gonna go as my Dragon Scorch loadout. So we're going for the spray, but then there's no quest for the banner, but what's this face say? I think it's when you complete it one time, and then it tells you to complete it two more times, that's when we get the banner. It's in parts. Just like how the other one is for the Grotto... Everything, all that. Yeah, I'd say that's how it is. So once we finish one, then we do two more, and then we do one more to get the banner.
The help sent by the villainous council. Council. You know, an old friend of mine asked the VC to invest in a rather gruesome research project. The brutal scientific experimentation happening in this laboratory may end the storm. But at a dark cost. Darker than any conflict I have ever seen, participated in. Or started as a sighting because I was bored. On paper, we're here to receive an investor's presentation and a facility tour. In practice, we're here to save the world from the good doctor's attempt to save the world.
after though. There you go. Well, pick up supplies. Mud, pick up this peg leg. Yeah, I'm getting a lot of chests over here. Ah! I think I have enough. Though I'm gonna give you, I'm gonna drop you some. Get rid of all these. Alright, Bill, come here. Drop you half my stack of each. There you go. Alright, let's get this key and be done with this one.
Of the lab will have lit braziers. There's loot in that.
Hello. Come in. We are so happy you're here. And please excuse the mess. We are going through a series of difficult mergers. Chaos Agent? Is that you?
Yes. On behalf of the Villainous Council, we're here for the full tour.
Welcome to the end of our long war. Set aside everything you think you know about the Hippocratic Oath, and get ready to dream.
I will hear all the screams you are
doing. Oh my god.
Sorry. He is just a
I wasn't paying attention to my health. I almost died. I can't carry any more grenades and shit. Mud, while you're dead, just find a statue. Don't activate it until either me or Bill die.
Okay. further.
It's bulls.
Come hang out. I have tricked you.
Yeah, so it's your classic Jekyll and Hyde situation.
Well, that's a 87 club. I don't know if that's what you have right now.
You know, I revel in chaos and disorder.
Oh my god, I died. Alright, mud, activate. Thank you.
Literally. And the VC is quite fond of humanity as it is. Who gives a villain something to
gotta get to
dominate it someday? So, as much as I hate to say this, shall we put a stop to this madness? Something's floating in that incubation tube. Shall we break it open?
You're still alive!
Of course!
Ah, damn it! Mud, just stay next to that machine. Statue. Wait until the villain or die.
You're welcome. I pause for laughter, and then we go to the first slide. Distinguished colleagues.
Fools.
We would like to welcome you to
the Bacchanal of Blood.
Our talk on hybridization in the continuation of the species.
This will be a good stage to use my what's it called? Carbine build. That is creepy.
Imagine their mournful groans.
Damn it. Yeah, I really need to use my carbine for this. Break everything
it's
so quick.
Down. Use some blue glow on that lightning trap.
How'd you get up here? Oh my god, how the hell are you guys getting up here? Oh. Oh god. God, really? Oh my god. They need four? That's bullshit. Well, we got 89 peg legs over here. Power level 89. Obliskat. Or Moloth. Monolith. Is that one up there? No, just weapons. What the hell? Whoa. I wonder, can I Dragon Scorch to that? Nope, I'm out. Okay, I get it. Hey, buddy. Where is the last freaking... Oh my god. Well, that's pretty interesting.
Go further.
Alright, we found it. When I tell you to activate it so that way it can be alive when we get to the next stage, right? Don't do it just yet. Oh god damn it, do it now. Just stay here, stay alive, like go on the ceiling, dude. Go like this. Right here. Stay up here. There is so many takers, what the frick? Bill, I need you to find that... I need you to find that gate, Bill.
It's so hard to find a lair with a pre-installed deluxe lava waterfall. Unless, this must be a renovated geothermal energy plant.
And Mud's dead.
His name may be the Good Doctor, but he has exquisite taste.
Oh my god, this place. I wish I had my carbine build. Ah, get away.
Okay, so
oh, thank
now
god.
In the talk, we do a little breakout session.
No, there's two statues here. Very nice. So just stay around here, activate the when you need when one of us dies. Right here, Bill. Just take this one out.
Yes, we get it. Thank you, Hyde. You're going to want to get it on the ground floor. I proceeded to the fourth floor, where the presentation is.
I
Medical doctor, you're a better villain than this. Your lair is your life. Get a good contractor that uses concrete rebar mesh.
Power level 91 peg legs, Bill. When we go for our banner, Bill, I am going to be using carbine. This stage is fucking annoying. It's too much crap to go through. Why is this a thing? I can't even crouch. Stupid. Damn it. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Up here, Bill. Bill, where you at? Yeah. Why do I keep bringing out my pickaxe? Jesus Christ. Where is this fourth or not, Bill? Ooh, another. Damn it. Get that gold chest. Just for the gold. Level 6 chest. It doesn't give any stashes, so you can just open it without me there. I'm so lost right now. Hey, you were supposed to be at the statue. Oh, you are at the statue. I'm at the beginning. Oh my god. Seriously. I need my carbine build. This is freaking annoying.
That's one key down.
All right, where the hell is this shadow key at? Rock. All right, so up the stairs. Found it. All right, let's get to the door. Bill, we need two blue glow to get to the door.
That's a lightning trap.
I think. You have to come to me. I haven't seen any blue glow. What the hell? Oh, another rare chest. I mean, you mother. Trying to open chests here. You! Oh my god. Fatso broke the table that the chest was on. The zombies in the tank get the blue glow. Mother sucker. Alright, so I need to go find the tank. And I've got a whole bunch of zombies around me. I mean, husk. Why do I have a smasher near me? I think I found a way to the. I'm at the gate.
These are not just husks. They're the solution.
Mud, go ahead and
If we're having an honest villain-to-villain.
Hold on, I got a freaking.
You know I can't let you do this, good doctor. The VC has revealed your plans.
God damn it!
We'll end humanity as we know it, and we can't debase ourselves by lording over mere human husk hybrids.
I can't get this door open because there's so much freaking husk here.
Experience the next stage in human evolution.
Oh my god. Damn it. I gotta find my way to that door again. No.
Are you ready for this?
Oh my god.
It could get bestial in there. Just stay unpredictable and we'll be fine.
Yes, surely nothing is more unpredictable than walking right through the door. I hope you've enjoyed your little tour of my facilities, because it ends here.
We just want you to stop using your science to change the world. Or, villain forbid, make it.
Science isn't about making the world better, it's about
getting it done.
And what you're getting done is a life-changing husk implant.
I think those electrical coils are attuned to hide the dog's physiology.
How we defeat this guy, Jesus Christ.
It might incite the transformation.
Break these.
Try rubbing some blue glow all over those things.
We need blue glow. Because those things are just healing him. We need blue glow. Yeah, every time those things zap him, he freaking gets healed. And there's no more blue glow. God damn it. Oh, there we go. Where's the blue glow at? What the deuce, man? This just seems a little impossible here. Oh, there we go. There's the blue glow up there. Bill, over here. There's a blue glow right here. Come here. You have two on you, so I want you to get the third one. Oh my god.
What are you doing? No!
That is highly calibrated equipment!
Now where is he? There you go. Where the hell is Hyde at? Damn it! Oh my god. Bill. It's up to you and Mud now. Up to you now. Tanky ass mother sucker. Oh my god, you got it, Bill. You got this. Let's get this first time going. It'll be good. And then we can do low level of this. Just do low level for the banner. Kind of fucking smash her up there with you too. That's freaking bullshit. Delicious human. You got it, Bill. Almost there. I have tricked you. Yeah, buddy.
Just goes to show you, no good science goes unpunished.
Are you open to workshopping those as your final words?
Shut it, Doc.
Oh my god, I hate when it does that. It makes me feel like you don't get the rewards. Oh my god. And there's the spray. It actually looks pretty chill. I like it. So dungeons, the lab part two. So we gotta do two of the labs to get Chaos Agent. And then one more for the banner. I am going as my carbine build because that was annoying as hell. Where is carbine? Carbide. Alright, so two more missions, two more labs to get what's his face? Chaos Agent, and then one more for the banner. So basically three more. Yeah, I don't know if Milky's gonna join Mud. I don't see him on anymore. Let's go. There's Mud. So now let's just do low levels to get this done real quick. Oh my god. That was annoying as fuck. I wonder who Chaos Agent is supposed to be. He would be in Fort Nightmares, I believe. Nope, he's not in Fort Nightmares. What the hell? No, I'm talking about what his perks are, Mud. I want to see his perks, who he copies. Yeah, you don't need the tank right now, Bill, since we're just going low levels. But I'm going as carbine so I can just break everything. Thank you.
Desire to explore some experimental research. So I referred to one of my old colleagues, neglecting to mention his unfortunate, how to phrase this for your pedestrian mind, corporeal roommate situation. I won't be able to do it justice. You'll need to see for yourself.
Where are all these monoliths?
You need one more key.
I think we should collect as much blue glow as we can. It could be useful later.
Oh my god, the TV! God damn it.
We do a little breakout session.
Oh, I love breakout sessions!
They are chaotic and evil, so that tracks. Then we move on to the real meat and potatoes of the talk.
Emphasis on meat, and sewing meat to other meat.
Yes, 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 we get it. Thank you, Hyde.
You're going to want to get it on the ground floor. I'm proceeding to the fourth floor, where the presentation is.
one key down. Go further.
I need you to kill this epic. Thank you.
Physiology. If a chaotic element were introduced, it might incite a transformation. In other words, try rubbing some blue glow all over those things. You're supposed to be dead by now.
How am I supposed to prepare for my talk if the test subjects insist upon surviving?
Stop surviving!
Science demands it!
Just goes to show you, no good science goes unpunished.
I need to change this up, put pistol, I don't need, this one, it's now pistol, who was it, where the hell is it, there we go, every pistol SMG cooldown, my one, alright. Two more to go, Bill. The hell? If you guys find a good SMG or pistol, let me know so that way I can use that to lower my cooldown for the lefty-righty. What is going on here? I think it has the Ventures glitch where you have to wait a little bit before going into another mission. So let's just give it a little bit. That should be long enough. Let's go. Yay. I look so creepy. Especially when I do laugh it up. Mouth opens so wide. Come on. Look at freaking Big Mouth's mouth. Opens so wide, it's ridiculous.
desire to explore some experimental research. So I referred to one of my old colleagues, neglecting to mention his unfortunate... How to phrase this for your pedestrian mind? Corporeal roommate situation. I won't be able to do it justice. You'll need to see for yourself.
Bill, coconuts right here. I mean, cannonballs. I'll give you this as well. Hold on. No, that's...
Welcome that's to not, the
what
end
the hell?
Of our long war.
Come
Set
on.
Aside everything you think you know about the Hippocratic Oath, and get ready to dream.
I will hear all the screams you are capable of making.
Sorry. He is just a wee bit excited about all the scientific progress we've been making.
Yes. Hello, Hyde. Match highlighted objects to get gold and weapons.
Esto.
Gather that blue glow. We may need it later.
I like the carbine because I can just freaking what you call it. Really, Bill? You broke the chest I was trying to open. So.
Something's floating in that incubation tube. Shall we break it open? Humanity, literally. And the VC is quite fond of humanity as it is. Gives a villain something to dream of dominating someday. So, as much as I hate to say this, shall we put a stop to this madness?
Finally.
Some blue glow on that lightning trap. Is that a deluxe lava waterfall? It is so hard to find a lair with a pre-installed deluxe lava waterfall. Unless this must be a renovated geothermal energy plant. His name may be the good doctor, but he has exquisite taste. You need one more key.
What the hell? And it still works! He's playing with his tail.
Don't dawdle.
That's funny.
Okay, so now in the talk, we do a little breakout session.
Oh, I love breakout sessions!
They are chaotic and evil, so that tracks. Then we move on to the real meat and potatoes of the talk.
Emphasis on meat, and sowing meat to other meat!
Yes, 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 we get it! Thank you, Hyde!
You're going to want to get it on the ground floor! I'm proceeding to the fourth floor, where the presentation is.
Jesus Christ, she's got 37 blue glow.
Maybe it's time we get to the no longer beating heart of the issue. These are not just husks.
All right, Mud, your job when we get out of here, get to the boss, is turn off all his electrical stuff.
You know I can't let you do this, Conductor. The VC has reviewed your plans. This will end humanity as we know it. And we can't debase ourselves by lording over mere human husk hybrids.
Why don't we just show them?
Come on down, and be one of the first to experience the next stage in human evolution.
Because it ends here!
We just want you to stop you
using your science to change the world. Or, heaven forbid, make it better.
Science isn't about making the world better, it's about
getting it done.
And what you're getting done is a life-changing husk implant.
Alright, one more to go.
I think those electrical coils are attuned to hide in the dog's physiology. If a chaotic element were introduced, it might incite a transformation. In other words, try rubbing some blue glow all over those things.
Try rubbing some blue glow all over those things.
You're supposed to be dead by now!
How am I supposed to prepare for my talk if the test subjects insist upon surviving?
Stop surviving!
Science demands it!
Just goes to shit.
Oh my god. Oh, yay, yay. One more to go, Bill. Chaos Agent. Let's see what you are. Since we gotta wait to go into the next mission anyways. Whenever you use any ability, Quick Fingers reloads your equipped weapon. If you... is this a original? Because I don't remember seeing Quick Fingers before. When you reload a weapon, chance to summon a Phantasm. Yeah, I don't remember this. This is a. They actually added a new perk. Wow. Surprising. We actually got something new in Save the World. Said Bill, I'll try your loadout. Let me put this loadout back to how it was. Alright, so what loadout am I gonna delete? I think I'll delete this one. This was only made so I can... Wait, let me take a screenshot of this real quick before I delete it. I had two of these because I needed three perks for Blakebeard, and he gives the most health and shield bonus. So, let's see now. Going. Going, where the hell you at? Going, there you go. I go in again. This one was holiday. Snow. Boomstick. Boomstick. Ain't done yet. Okay. Jen. All right. Last one, Bill. Home base banner and gold. Oh yeah. Oh, now it's telling me to go as constructor, really. I can win a track that I already have. Wow. The dungeon soundtrack. How does that sound? I forgot. Dungeon right here. Oh, that was the creepy one. Alright. If I already up, I gotta go take a piss. Hey, be right back. Let's go. Final battle. Why did it say the Crips? What the hell? I did the wrong one, Bill. Back out. That guy's probably like, what the fuck did I do? Why'd they leave me? Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm public, so just rejoin. Oh, I'll invite. Where is Mud? There he is. Alright. Yeah, the guy's probably thinking, what the fuck did I do? Why'd they just leave me? I was just giving him a hug. Cool down. I had another skin that did ain't done yet. Is snowing commando actually worth it? It's only a radius of 0.5. I would think it'd be better to use high tide to increase shockwave damage whenever we use shockwave. Wasn't there an Outlander? Oh, Oh, energy damage. Never mind. Whatever, I'll keep slowing Commando on. Oh my god. Well, do you know when the new Twitch drops are going to be for this FNCS? Because I don't see anything on the Twitch app for the drops for Fortnite. So when I go in the Twitch drops, it doesn't show Fortnite. But I know they put out that the FNCS is starting soon. Oh my god, my tablet died. Yeah, because when I go into all campaigns for drops, I don't see Fortnite anything. Normally they would do it like at least like 2 or 3 days ahead. Or maybe sometimes a week, I think. I don't see any Fortnite.
Desire to explore some experimental research. So I referred to one of my old colleagues, neglecting to mention his unfortunate... How to phrase this for your pedestrian mind? Corporeal roommate situation. I won't be able to do it justice. You'll need to see for yourself.
Got the key.
is. Head to the dungeon. Normally, I'd be a fan of what's going on in there. But it is awful, even for me. Let's check it out. Team up and form your own council of super villains for this one.
Hello? Come in. We are so happy you're here. Please excuse the mess. We are going through a series of difficult mergers. Chaos Agent? Is that you?
Yes. On behalf of the Villainous Council, we're here for the full tour.
Welcome to the end of our long war. Set aside everything you think you know about the Hippocratic Oath and get ready to dream.
I will hear all the screams you are capable of making.
Sorry. Is just a wee bit excited about all the scientific progress we've been making.
Oh my god, really?
Yes. Hello, Hyde. There's loot in that.
Freaking teleport freaking trap was right under the key.
It means we haven't been there before. Something's floating in that incubation tube. Shall we break it open? I think we should collect as much blue glow as we can. It could be useful later. You need one more key. Go further.
And then we go to the first slide. Distinguished colleagues.
Fools.
We would like to welcome you to...
A bacchanal of blood.
Our talk on hybridization and the continuation of the species. And forgive me, but you're going to have to use your imagination here for the slide.
Just imagine a person sewed to a husk. And the person is crying. And the husk is screaming. Very funny.
Imagine their mournful groans. Something to dream of dominating someday, huh? So, as much as I hate to say this, shall we put a stop to this madness?
Hello?
like trick, including those lightning traps. Watch out! Those lightning traps pack a real zip. Go further.
We do a little breakout session.
Oh, I love breakout sessions!
They are chaotic and evil, so that tracks. Then we move on to the real meat and potatoes of the talk.
This is our meat, and so I need to order meat!
Yes, we get it.
Thank you, Hyde! You're going to want to get it on the ground floor! I'm proceeding to the fourth floor, where the presentation is.
Time we get to the no longer beating heart of the issue. These are not just husks, they're the solution.
Well, if we're having an honest villain to villain, then you know I can't let you do this, Conductor. The VC has reviewed your plans. This will end humanity as we know it. And we can't deface ourselves by lording over mutant human husk hybrids. Why don't we just show them?
down and be one of the first to experience the next stage in human evolution.
Do this. Bill, don't kill him yet. I want to see what happens when you deactivate all of his towers.
Just stay unpredictable and we'll be fine.
Yes, surely nothing is more unpredictable than walking right through the door. I hope you've enjoyed your little tour of my facilities, because it ends here.
I just want you to stop using your science to change the world. Or, villain forbid, make it better.
Science isn't about making the world better, it's about
getting it done.
And what you're getting done is a life-changing husky plant.
I think those electrical coils are attuned to hide in the dog's physiology. If a chaotic element were introduced, it might incite a transformation. In other words, try rubbing some blue ball all over those things.
No more. All right, let's go.
This result is unexpected and quite fascinating.
Shut it, you idiot. We're vulnerable.
Oh, our therapist will be so pleased.
Memo to me. Install blue glow.
It's the blue glow.
All right. Yay, better. Bill, so we were able to get a new banner, a new spray, and a new hero. A very nice. Mud says thank you, Bill, for helping him out with the 140. Hey, excuse me. Bill says no worries. Bill, I gotta go build something real quick. Might take about an hour or so. So not really real quick. If you wanna wait up, play some Battle Royale later. Oh my god, Big Mouth looks so sick up close like this. Bill, I'm gonna send you a picture. Look how sick Big Mouth looks up close and personal and save the world. It'd be nice if you can actually make him emote when you're looking at him on this screen. That'd be super ridiculous. What? I really hate this little glitch. When you go into your command tab or your armory tab, you see everything is all like highlighted with the arrow until you scroll through it. But then it comes back again after this next match. Oh my god, that is ridiculous. He's dripping with the venomous what's it called? Edit style. He's drooling. Or did it drool with the other one? Let me see. Nope, he doesn't drool when he's not venomous. But when he is venomous, drool just coming out of his mouth like crazy. Well, that's it. I am gonna go build something and I'll try to complete my battle royale punch card. If they updated the freaking vote board, donation board, whatever that is. Bill, catch you later. Peace.